Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, our selections, Penina Kabenge executive returned unopposed. After being returned unopposed, the president of Association of Uganda University Sports Federation, Penina Kabenge, has urged the universities in the country to embark on promoting women football and games for sports with differently abled because the students have been isolated for a long time. She has also said that members of the interest groups will be sitting soon to determine the resumption of the university football league that stalled midway due to the COVID-19 outbreak and lockdown to sports in March last year. This was after Kabenge was re-elected and opposed for the fifth term as House President at their annual General Assembly on Friday at the Senate Hall in Makerere. The annual assembly was non-convened last year due to COVID-19. Kabenge also said the Continental FASU Games that were slated for this year have been pushed to next year at the Kenyatta University, while the East Africa University Games have also been rescheduled to next year. 18 member universities out of the 25 took part in the assembly, where the treasurer, Mark Paul Kayongo, returned to office and opposed. Kayongo highlighted a budget of over 2 billion shillings for 2021-2022 to be released through annual subscription, recoverable debts, government contribution, and other sources. The elections, however, left some members disappointed as they were disqualified from standing and electing due to non-payment of the annual subscription fees up to 2020. Former football referee Hilary Chimbugwe, now a sports tutor for Mobs, walked out of the assembly in protest as he was denied standing for the post of general secretary. The same case dropped KIU member Anit Kabasindi and Agnes Baluka of Busitema University, who had not been opposed as committee members. At the assembly, former committee member Daudi Sana was inaugurated as a life member of House. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.